Day 4 toothpaste review, we have Arm & Hammer Complete Care. Pro to this toothpaste is that it has fluoride. Cons are that it has SLS, it's not approved by the ADA, and I kind of think it has a weird taste. It gets an 8 out of 10.